Pacific Sushi has 4.5 stars on Yelp. All you can eat till noon.
You realize that you just had breakfast in the car, right?
That wasn't breakfast, that was...
Second breakfast? 11 C's? What, bath meal?
Hey, you've gone days without eating like my home? You learn to appreciate food.
I'm just saying it's kind of hard to appreciate something when you devour it. Literally, I blinked and the burrito was gone.
Welcome to Pacific Sushi. Please, have a seat anyway.
We're actually not eating. We're just here to ask some questions to the manager.
I'm the manager, Hideo.
Great.
This guy, my butt, who's... You're not listening to me.
The gayness.
Oh, that's why you're not.
Okay.
Let me stand. Yeah, I'll stand. What do we do now? Hands up.
The fine weather we're having.
Wait a minute, see what I can dig up. Maybe Uncle Marty can hustle LAPD and let us say, well, I'll take Kenzie.
Okay, cool, then I just need to get some of that money back that I...
Never gonna happen.
What are you doing, Deeks? I'm busy with a situation.
This is Agent Callen, NCIS.
Our men are already in position.
I may have some inside information on the suspect. At least let me make first contact.
No, she's not communicating. As soon as I get the orders, we're going to breach. You got 10 minutes. If you're still in there when we breach, I'm not responsible.
Done. Oh, yeah. Yep. You said this little rule about not dating the captain's daughter?
He broke it.
All over the captain's desk.
Hey.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. You must, of course, Fried Cartel is on the menu. I'm just kidding, Fried Cartel. You look really confused and idiotic, so let me walk you through this. Last few minutes, this whole room has been filling up with gas. Go ahead, take a whiff. You smell that? Huh? You know what that is? That's gasolina. So firing your weapons is not the chef's recommendation. What I would suggest, in contrast to that, is you put the weapons down. Let's turn ourselves in, go talk about our feelings, maybe grab a beer, figure out why our dads didn't love us enough. All these things can be discussed. If you put those down, nice and easy. See? That was good, right? Yeah. Now we're talking. We'll just go home. Everybody's gonna be fine with the... You can't really... With the meat cleaver, 2-on-1, you get a cleaver. Now we're gonna fight with the...
Clammy! Yeah! Clammy!
She's posing for the cameras.
She seems way too hot for you. What? I'm just saying. So, what do you think Callen and this Tracy lady took their whole pretending to be married thing?
I don't know. Use your imagination. On second thought, don't.
Too late. Wait, so, just out of curiosity, what happened to your last partner?
He met an unfortunate end.
Sorry to hear that. Go. How many partners have you had?
Why?
Just wondering. Just wondering if you're like the Elizabeth Taylor of partners.
Deeks?
What?
Focus.
I'm trying. I just think I have the right to know if you got, like, partner poison or something, right? I mean, do they call you Kiss of Death Kenzie, or Bad Luck Bly, or, I don't know, Widowmaker?
Dead Kenzie's.
See, that's not funny.
Not you, you idiot.
Has ever considered putting a bell around her neck?
Many people have tried, Mr. Geeks.
How's she in that?
Question.
Assaulting that burger.
You have no idea.
So then?
Yeah. Wow. Rock and go easy.
Mmm.
Looks pretty delicious.
Why? You hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving. French. Are you offering? Show me. Thank you. French fries.
Yeah.
Get 3 French fries over here.